Hey, welcome back, Brigandine fans, to another Brigandine Grand Edition Leonia Let's Play. Welcome to the final battle against Snake of Chaos. We're finally here. Covered it all over the map. We took over the land of Forsena. Queen Lyonesse rules the land of Forsena now. There's just one last challenge. It's the Snake of Chaos, right here at Dolores Guard. So let's go fight him, because I've pretty much done everything that I can do here. Moved everybody around. This is the team that I'm going to be running with here. For Kiloph. This is the team for Dogal. And this is the team for Langueborg. So that's what we're going to be doing. So let's get into it. Let's do this. You scared or nervous? I'm a little bit. This is hardest battle in a game. This can go so many ways. This can go south so fast. This could go north so fast too. Okay, let's do this. The Destroyer. Alright, doesn't matter how I place it, it's just one monster with a lot of little clones and doppelgangers. So we'll get into the beginning of the battle when they actually start to clone himself and he starts to fight. Oh boy, oh, this is gonna be rough. They just spawned a doppelganger right next to my Shogun. Oh, it's gonna be tough. Well, they hit the two Phoenixes, that's not so bad. Oh man, they're gonna hit through both the guys. This is gonna be tough. Yikes. They're hitting Langueborg a bunch of times, that's for sure. Yep, he's getting hit pretty hard. He just took three hits. Can you hit him again? Oh man. This is a tough fight. This is a tough fight. Hopefully you're enjoying this. You know, let me know a few things. Are you kidding me? How does he get to 100% hit me? How did he do that? Oh no, that was me on him. Never mind. Okay, well, we got a lone Shogun here. Let's see, it's copycat stats here. So 305, that's going to be tough to beat. It's going to be very tough to beat. I do have moving away, though. So I probably could do Black Death on him and really wallop him good. What to do, though? Well, everybody got hit and nobody else is in the middle. So this would be a good time to use this. Oh my gosh, yes, this would be a great time to use this, but let's do this attack first, because I know this will hit him. Gotta get rid of these doppelgangers. These doppelgangers are going to just murder me, because I have such good leaders. These doppelgangers are going to murder me. This is gonna be crazy, man. Seriously crazy. All right, so I could go there. What else? What is my other team doing? Oh, that's okay. I'm not using that guy anyway. Okay, so everybody needs it. There's a lot here. There's seriously a lot here. This is crazy. I might have Langueborg go kill that other doppelganger, because he has ranged stuff that he can do. Jeez, I want to move him up, but he's going to have to punch this guy into dust. Clay Matthews, you're going to have to punch this guy into dust. I'm serious. I might have to do a Holy Word just to hit everything. Oh, there's not enough. Well, I will hit him, but I really want to save Holy Word right now. Oh, man. Jean Grey is going to have to probably do something here. See, is this thing close? No, nothing is really close to death. I need to keep these phoenixes in line of going north, so I'm gonna try this. The phoenix can heal through time, so I'm not too worried about the phoenix taking a lot of damage, you know? Let's go up here and hit him, or hit somebody I can that's weak. No, let's just start an attack on him. Nice. Good job there. I gotta keep pushing forward. I'm gonna let... Oh, man, so close. Okay, let's go up here. I gotta get rid of this doppelganger before it does anything to me. But I have to make sure I either one-shot it or hit it from a distance. Something has to happen like that. Oh, that's good. Very convenient, Langueborg, very convenient. I gotta kill this thing. This is what I have to do. Good, you can go kill it. Is that close to death? Yes, that is. Perfect job, perfect job, Langueborg. You are getting smarter by the day, that's for sure. Alright, so I got a bunch of stuff I have to kill off here. I can't reach him yet. So slowly but surely I'll be able to. I think the other one can kill it one shot. Let's go for the one in the back. There should be a one shot here. Boom. Called it. Alright. Okay, I really want to do something else, but what can I do to him right now? It's like I gotta surround him with something. Might have to just surround him with the Pegasus just to move a little bit forward. I don't want to hit him with the Pegasus, though. Ah, Clay Matthews is going to be stuck in the back for a while. Don't worry, Clay. We'll get you up there. You'll tackle that quarterback. You see right up here? This is the QB. We got to knock him out. That's where we're going next. All right, so... Yeah, I'm going to have to be right about there. I don't think I can kill everything in one try. Trying my hardest, but they had to... Okay, well, here I could area heal in case I need to. Yep. Let's do it like that. In case I need to, I can area heal here. Okay, good. I'm getting forward. Clay Matthews is the only one that's going to take the longest time to get up there. So yeah, heal up. Oh, man, I hope it's not more dump. I hope you don't convert my whole team. Only three. Oh, that's so nice. Thank you. Whew. This just it's completely random as to what it's going to be. So you have no idea. It could be five. It could be six. It could be whatever number. Who knows? I have no clue. Hopefully they won't hit Langueborg again. I really hope they don't. Please don't go for Langueborg. Oh, good. Sink of Chaos could probably hit me right now. So that's why I'm hoping not Langueborg at the moment. Enigma. Oh, this one. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I'm getting hit hard. Okay, 213, 230. Ooh, that's low. That's pretty low. Langueborg, he has heal spells. He does have the heal spells. I need to get up there, and I need to stay in the front line like this. So, this will be nice. Can I move forward anymore? Well, he can heal himself up. I don't know if he can. Anybody can throw a heal to him. I kind of need to have him just heal himself up right now, just so I can get everything else moving into position here. Yeah. He's going to have to heal himself up or move out of the way. Okay, Langueborg. Yeah, I don't know where to go with you. Oh, man, that's going to be tough. It's a tough call. Probably here. put Percival there. I might even be able to just move him completely out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna send you right there. Send you there. Yeah, man, you're gonna have to heal yourself up. Or I just pull you completely out of the battle. Oh, man, this sucks because I wanna hit. I really wanna go and do damage to this thing. Because he's just too low. He's too low to survive, you know, a whole bunch more hits right now. I don't want to send him out of the blue. Oh, man. So who's going next? Well, he needs a heal pretty bad. I don't know how he got hurt so much, but... they all kind of need a heal, though. Like, a healing voice would be great right now. But all I have is an area heal right here, and this is all I can hit. So I really can't do much to him at all, unless I move the other ones out. So I'll catch an area heal first, and I'll move out with this team and try to attack and killing everything else off. But he's going to have to... I could do a burn attack right now. That'll save me some time. Yeah, I'm hitting red, but I'm hitting red with red, so probably 90 points damage, 100 points damage, I don't know. 106? Good. Got him out of the way. At least I cleared something up here. I can't move him out of the way. Let's do another breath attack. This'll... gotta do something with my time, you know? I can't just sit on my hands. So, that's good. That'll help out. Alright, so here's his heals. He's got double moves, so I'm gonna just have him heal up right now. Next turn, I'm gonna have to do an area heal. I've got a couple area heals in place. So hopefully he'll survive this. I hope they don't just go off the chart, just going right nailing him all the time. They're probably gonna be another Enigma though. So he's close to topped off. So that's good. It's very, very good. What do I have for this team though? I just have this one here. Is he close to death? I might have to move out here just so I'm... I have one guy in a blue. Because that's really all I got. Healing word. Yeah, everybody kind of does need it, actually. Let's do that now. I gotta try to, you know... pretty much pick my battles in a way, as far as when I can do whatever. I need to heal up these dragons now. Is that as far as I want to go? Probably. I think that's as far as I want them to go. Does that reach from there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should reach. Yep, I can burn attack here. Ooh, and I got back into the blue. Nice. Very nice. And... no, I need to stay in the blue, but I can't get hit with... I cannot let that Enigma thing hit me. Or any attack hit the Pegasus. Pegasus is just too weak for that. They're just way too weak for that kind of stuff. Please don't kill Langueborg. Please don't kill Langueborg. Oh, they could kill Langueborg so well. Okay, so this is Percival. Percival can handle a hit. He hasn't even been hit yet. Okay. Don't hit Langueborg. Oh, they keep hitting Langueborg. Oh, they didn't hit Langueborg. Oh, man. It's close. Close. Please don't hit Langueborg. They're going to... I keep thinking they're going to do it each time because he can line up to hit Langueborg right now. Oh, man. All right, what are you going to do? Okay, so if he does his... Which one is it? It's the Chaos? No, it's Enigma. Okay, so he'll get hurt, but the other one is so much worse. The other attack he does is so much worse. And if you haven't seen this before, you'll find out why. You'll find out why it's so much worse. It is crazy, ridiculously stupid. Stupidly, ridiculously, crazily hard. I don't know. None of that makes any sense, but... whatever. Gotta heal up everybody. Langueborg needs it. Everybody need this. This is a perfect area heal. I love it. Oh yeah. Oh, this is helping out so much. So much. Oh, nice. Nice job. Nice job. All right, so Langueborg does not heal up by himself. So he could probably grab another heal. Yeah. And he's low. Should I? I don't know. Should I move over here? No, he can go in and start attacking. I need to catch a heal here. This soothing voice is really good to do for right now. It's really, really good to do. I really can't go back. I can't go backwards. I gotta go forwards. Talus might have to go backwards to go slash something, but I gotta try to keep pushing forward. I wish they would have lined these guys up right here. Oh, that would have been so perfect. Whoa, what are you going there for? I pressed this way. Langobor can probably hit this thing and get away and walk away. That would probably be good. Who else needs a heal? No, not really anybody. No, he's pretty good. Let's start whacking away on him. Oh, this is nice. I want to go hit those other snakes, but I don't have anything to get at it right now. Probably send this guy in to do some damage. That might actually weaken it up a little bit so I can finish it off, maybe. I can't go there. Let's just come here and do this. We'll try to finish him off. I think Langueborg throw a ninja star, and then we'll get the heck out of there. Ooh, I got an opportunity here. I know the breath isn't as powerful, but at least I can do a breath attack right now. And then I can put the other dragon up there. Hit this guy. Alright, so before we go, probably gonna have to kill this thing, I think. Oh man, that sucks. I gotta move out of the way. I gotta move out of the blue to do this. .163, this isn't gonna work. This is not going to work. It's not going to work like that. Wish they were in line. I can't get them in line here. Just gonna have to go here. Nice job. Nice job, man. Alright, so let's move you like this. Oh no, I needed that space. No, this could work out for right now. Just move you here. Probably could do a holy word, maybe. If there's too many things, then I might be able to do a holy word. Oh, I could have done it with the Pegasus. Oh, what am I thinking? Alright. I want to get this thing lower, but I can't really do much more to it. I can't kill it right now. Langueborg could go and kill both of these things, but then the dragons are all sitting back here. I might have to pull the dragons back just to do something there. I think that's all I want to do right there. Yes, he's gonna have to take this thing out. It's pretty powerful. He can do a one shot on it. Well, let's move you back up here. There's just too much stuff going on. I gotta find a way to get, you know, get this working for me here. All right, we'll just stop here. Nice job. Can I one-shot him? Probably not. I can get him a lot lower, though. This guy's powerful. You didn't know. He's like 347 attack power. He's probably the strongest monster I have on my team. Please no doppelgangers. Oh, there's a doppelganger right there. Would you stop moving completely out of the way? Just stay right where you are. Just please, just stay where you are. Okay, this might not be too bad. If he doppelgangs my unicorn, no biggie. If he doppelgangs the lizard man, it's not really a big deal either. Ooh, this thing's getting hit. Oh man, you know it's gonna hurt. He's probably gonna do his chaos attack, I think. I'm not sure. Man, they're so far away. I can't even hit them. A holy word might work, but... Oh good, you missed. You missed, yes. Eat it, eat it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Eternal chaos. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Gonna be very bad. Oh great, stone. Both of them stone, thank you. That's exactly what I needed for my army. That's great. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this thing out. Black Death, this should work 100%. Okay, so how do I do this? I don't have a clue. I have no idea. This is gonna be really tough. Okay, it is a good thing I have this close by. It is a very, very good thing I have this close by. I'm probably gonna have to do it on the next one because I don't know who's going next. So I might have to just do that, like, right away. Well, this thing's dead. I'm just gonna hit this with Percival. I know I'm out of the blue, but there's not much I can do. It's so hard to gauge where you need to go, what you need to do, this and that, the other thing. So hard to... Oh, that's number two. So one, two, three, four. Oh, I could heal that myself. I gotta cure this too. But I gotta get hit to wake up. I'm gonna have to cleanse both of them. It kind of sucks you have to do these things. This is where it gets really tough. It's not just the damage, it's when he does eternal chaos. That's where it gets rough. Very rough. Alright, so he's kind of low. Well, he could catch a heal that way. He has to... Well, that thing can cure it. He can do area heal right there. Let's start hitting him. If I can, I don't know. Is anybody... No, we just... They're all running away. They're running so far away. I can't go after them. I can't do much with that, you know? I can heal up Jean Grey like this. We gotta start hitting them. If they're gonna be all the way out there, I can't go after that. That's too much. And he's out. Dang it! Should've looked at that. Jeez. Okay. Okay, well, you're out, so you're out of there, too. Man, I was really hoping for that. And he's got to come in. He has to catch a heal. I can't keep playing cat and mouse with these little things that are flying all over the place. I want to hit them, but I'm just so far away. Every time I do this, I'm just so far away. Oh, and I can't really just go and hit him, otherwise I'm gonna have to move. You know what? Let's go hit him right now. and I'll move away. 99, good. Because I can move away with him. That's the nice thing. Is there any more? Well, there's just the two. There's just two left, so... Unless I can really break them down. I need to heal everybody up, though. I really need a heal. And I have an area heal right here, so this will help. Yeah, I need to heal. I need to stay topped off because some of that random stuff he does is ridiculously powerful, and if it just converts and changes everything that I have, it's going to really hurt bad. The one good thing is I have a... I have what's his face? With, I'm just going to put him here so he gets hit with that breath attack. Yeah, I'll block it off like that. I really want to do more, but you can see how I'm really struggling to get there. This is a very, very difficult, you know, battle to do. Where am I with that? I don't know if I can area heal here. I think I might heal him up, I'm not sure. It's gonna be scary if I do. I might have to actually do that. Okay, so I got another hit I can do. I don't know if I do a shuriken right now, or if I should do something else. I just can't get those guys all that well. I could have sent him out, I suppose. I could have thrown a couple of shurikens, but that wouldn't have killed him. I don't think that would have killed him off. Oh, man. Oof. Well, the Ripper's got a good attack power. I'd say we just stick with this, just go with this. I've got an angel next to me. I can start healing myself up pretty fast. And look at my attack power, 347 with this dragon here, this gold dragon. We're going to all out. Just going to go all out and just tear him apart. I hope it can work. I don't know. Those doppelgangers, that could change the whole thing. Or he just does some kind of conversion factor where, you know, oh man, no, not those guys. Yikes. Okay, I could lose my Pegasus, honestly. I don't know if I'll get to keep it. It can't handle too much damage. Pegasus are just, they don't, but they're good for cleansing, they're good for healing. If you can get, you know, catch a heal and stuff like that. Yeah, Pegasus is probably going to be dead. This is kind of scary. Yeah, they're just going full-blown hit the Pegasus over and over and over again. Yeah, he's dead. Is he going to turn into a 74 hit point Pegasus? How does that help? Oh man, they got Percival. Well, at least I got my good counterattack on him. Wait, what? Why did that hurt him all that much? Enigma, will that hit the other thing? Oh good, that'll hit the other one too. That's good. And he can go down all the hit points he wants, it doesn't matter to me. Nice, he killed one off. Good job. Good job there, Snake. Thank you so much for doing what you did. Oh, and I could hit him right now, but I can't because I'm blocking myself. Ah, gosh. Okay. I need to get this thing out of my face. Moon Slicer, 98%. I'll take that percentage. There we go. Guess we just stay right there. Can I touch him with Holy Word? Can I touch him with Holy Word? I want to touch everybody with Holy Word, but I can't because I only have Healing Word left. Okay, so Healing Word is probably what I need to do, but not right at the moment. I don't really need it right now. If you notice that, I really don't need it right this moment. And I really want to get Clay Matthews up here. You know what? I'm tired of this. I want Clay Matthews up here. Not much I can do though to kind of punch this thing and get it out of the way. I have no percent to hit it. He's not gonna hit it. This will get rid of this thing. I can move forward. I don't need the area here right now. So that Phoenix can take care of that. I want Clay Matthews to get in here. I'm gonna probably have, or we'll do this. So I want Clay Matthews to get in a fight. He needs to tackle that quarterback, like I've been saying this whole time. I almost want to just do an area heal just to see. Oh, geez. Well, I don't know why he didn't do more damage. He has the Rampant Crest. He should be doing a lot of damage with the green. That's why I did it that way. But he barely even touched him. That's just crazy. I don't know why. Alright, so you guys all need a heal, but I should probably line up for another healing word. I don't want to tempt fate there on that one. It's okay if he has one. That's not a big deal, really. If I could kill this thing, it'd be great. Oh, because I'm out of the glue, that's why. Alright, that makes sense. Let's put you there. The next healing word. Let's put you... this team needs a lot more help. Yikes. Putting you there. Healing word. Here we go. Got to cure up Langueborg and Bagdemagus. Or not Bag. What am I saying? Kiloph. Every time I see an Avenger, I instantly think Bagdemagus. I don't know why that is. Oh, this is a bit risky because Langueborg is so low. Right now, I'm a little worried. Do I have a curse spell? I think I do have a curse spell. Why don't we just use that right now? Use up our magic while we have it, you know? And I don't have to move in if I don't have to. It just seems like the more I surround it, the more he does his, you know, super attacks and all that. Which is a little worrisome, you know? I think here I'd be okay. We are just gonna keep whacking away at this thing. Good, it's in the red. Oh, I'm so happy for that. I'm just gonna keep pushing and pushing. I hope Langueborg can survive this. I really, really do. Can I just throw it away? I can. Let's get rid of this guy. I almost thought that was it. Let's get rid of this guy real fast so I don't have any more breath attacks with that. I still will have another doppelganger come my way, probably. Or something else. But, I would love to just lay into him the whole time, but then you got all those snakes going everywhere and they just kill off your whole team. Oh no. Okay, it's just one. Well, that's still scary, but it's just one. I could still die. I think Percival might get knocked out. He might do Eternal Chaos, possibly. I don't know. Oh, he just got out of the way of that, too, didn't he? Oh, man, he's probably going to turn into Jean Grey, isn't he? What sucks is that he can't hurt the Snake of Chaos with that. Doesn't work, has no effect on him. At least they're kind of coming in now. I could start to hit them, but I did get him low, so we'll have to see. Whoa, that's pretty heavy damage. I want to kill him off, but oh, another unicorn. Okay, that's better than I thought. It could have been worse. Oh, good. Whew. She might be like, hey, that's as strong as attack. It doesn't do status afflictions, so I can survive a little bit better. A little bit better. Oh my gosh. All right, well, you're out of the blue. You have to come in and do something. We shall go this way. Water Suki it. Walk back. 160. Nice job. Nice. Is that all I have? Oh, these red dragons here. I'll have to deal with him in a second. I got him in red, so let's see how much lower I can get him. And I can heal from there. So, Clay Matthews, you got in a fight. Tackle this quarterback. Good job. Percival needs it like crazy, and it's like that, out of magic, 100% out of magic. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be very, very tough. All right, so what's the recipe here? What are we doing? We kill this thing off, I can area heal just fine. Probably area heal all this up too. I kind of have to though. Well, I could use his area heal and then have him fight. I don't know about that. Well, if I'm gonna use his area heal, I need to get out of that path. Get into a path where I can heal up and do it like that. I'm just gonna have Langueborg go and do some attacks. He's too low to stay right there. I need to keep Langueborg alive. I got some big dragons here that I need to make sure stay alive. You know, stay working through this fight. Oh, good. I can put him back in. And he can get airy healed. Great. That's great. Probably should have saved a curse for now. Oh well, what can I do now? Where can you go, man? Where can you go? You need to be in an area heal. That's for sure. Might have to just go hit the snake. Don't think I have much else to do. That thing can heal itself. This thing needs to get hit with something. I'm moving all over the place just for doing that. It's not really what I want to do. I don't really have much of a choice though, do I? He should heal up with time. Oh man. I just gotta get Jean Grey back into position so she can heal up everybody else's Phoenix. And then I should be okay. Should be being the imperative term here. You know, I have to heal up Langueborg. He's just too low. He's getting so low. They really want to kill Langueborg. They want to make Langueborg my crutch. Alright, we are going to do the Fragnarok on you. And we got him down to that. Yes. He is done. He is done. He's done. It's game over. We got him. Dead to rights. Let's move you here. Hopefully he'll do his other move. Because if I put people in line for that Enigma thing, then he might do it. So, let's hope he does. I don't know. Hopefully he doesn't stone my whole entire team. And then if he stones my whole team. Oh, doppelgangers. Three doppelgangers. Oh, no. And you know what the thing is, if you didn't know, too, the percentage of doppelgangers being able to hit you goes up every turn. So you're going to see higher percentages of the doppelgangers hitting me, which is crazy because most of my stuff's in the 90s to the 100s for agility. I'll even show you. It's crazy. So their agility goes up to match mine, which gives them the ability to actually hit me. And look at this. They're just concentrating on him. That's all that's happening, really. I forced the heal. Unibrow? Is it? Really? The real one? Nope. The doppelganger one. Not worried about that. Oh no. See, 41%. He might probably, yeah, if he's gonna hit. Okay, so he's kind of low. 57%. See this? They're all in the 90s. And they are hitting. You know? See? Enigma this way. That way he's gonna hit Langueborg. I hope Langueborg can survive. I think he still had a good hit points. Yes, good. Okay. Alright, so he's okay so far. And why did that thing go last? Well, I guess because there's nothing left to do. Oh, man. This got crazy, but we will be able to do this. I'm just going after him. That's all I care about. We're just killing off Jorgmonder. I want to save everybody. I want to save my team. Throw a shuriken from here. Man, the utility that I have with this team is so good. Oh, so good. 176 with a shuriken. Look at that. Langueborg. I'm thinking differently of you now, man. Smog. Let's finish this with good old Smog. Steal all the gold. Oh, no way. Not today. Oh, man. Should I just get some experience for no reason at all? Let's see if I can heal up their doppelganger. Oh, you do? Oh, that's risky. That's risky. That is so risky. All right, what are we going to kill here? Probably this guy. Just finish this thing off, and then I'm gonna have a grand finale of Kiloph. Go and finish the job. Do the job, man. He's got 58 magic points left. Oh man, did we utilize our magic efficiently here? It was utilized so well. We have no more area heals. I do have a heal. Or cleanse for whoever. That doesn't matter. Let's just halo kill off for the fun of it. This doesn't make any difference. He's already 30. I was just like, I got nothing better to do. See, now look at this. They had 41% chance to hit 109. That's practically impossible to hit. Unless, you know, the game makes it so. He's at 100 agility, so this is all based on their evasion. They shouldn't have hit me at all, because I had way more evasion than they had, but the game keeps cranking up the doppelganger's agility every single turn, so it's like they guarantee they're going to hit you. So as you get near the end, man, do you get hurt. All right, let's look at this. 333 attack power. Let's look at his critical attack. Black Death, 199. Let's see how much... 199. Let's see how much Black Death does. Or the old one was Genocide. Let's see how much this does. 388 attack power. 266. Well, I think that's pretty good for him. I think my gold dragon could have done more, but... But yeah, that's the end of the snake. We beat it. And we lost a Pegasus. Usually they pick on the Pegasuses. Either that or the fairies or something really weak or low, but you could see they all just went boom, 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 boom. It was gone. Can't save it then, you know? But we did it. We did it. We won the game with Queen Lyonesse. Queen Lyonesse. That's a tough one to do, honestly. It says it's easy in the book, but it's actually hard. It's actually kind of hard. I'll save it to this one. I can get a whole compilation of videos put out later. All cutscenes. Should be kind of fun. I might have to mute this because there might be a cutscene. So if I see it, I'm going to just mute it real fast. But we did it, Lyonesse. Well done, Your Majesty. I'll toast some bloody rum, my little shot gin. So, thank you viewers, before we go into the rest of this and it all ends, I just want to thank everybody for giving me suggestions and picks for the final fight with the Snake of Chaos. I will be doing another LP. I don't know how soon, but I will be doing another LP of Brigandine Grand Edition. If you want to leave it in the comments below as to what you think it's going to be, go right ahead. But let's just get on with this. And I just want to say this was so much fun using the Queen. There was so many interesting different things that I used for this one that was just so cool. So thanks for watching all the way through here. Well done, Your Majesty. Thank you, Paginus. Asmit, we only defeated Jorgmogger because we all worked hard together. Look around, Lyonesse. All of Forsena belongs to you. No, one person cannot own Forsena. It belongs to every person who loves it. We must protect Forsena's future for them. Lyonesse, not only gentle, but you've grown so strong. Quite excellent. It seems you no longer need my help. That will never happen, Paternitz. I depend on you for so much. Indeed, our labors did not end with the war. Serious work of rebuilding lies ahead. Sheesh, lay off the sermons. Just chill and savor the moment. Haha, oh, Kiloph. A few days later. Yo, Kiloph, you alone? Queen isn't here. I think she's working. Oh, busy working. She hasn't had time to breathe since the war ended. So, you here on business? I came to say goodbye. The war's over, so me and Gal are heading home to the village. I see. I'll really miss you guys. Why say that? It doesn't have to be goodbye forever. You could come home and visit if you wanted. Who knows? I just might. So, thanks for everything you've done. Wow, Kiloph actually said something sweet like thank you. Sheesh, I always say what should be said. Oh, really? Then have you told the Queen how you feel about her? What's that supposed to mean? You love her, right? Then you should tell her. Don't talk crazy. Why would you say such a thing? Same old Kiloph. Never admit your feelings. Take my advice. Open up to her. You'll regret it if you don't. Believe me. Drop it. Why don't you go bug Gaul? Fine. It's going anyways. But you should tell Lyonesse. Get off my back already. Wait, Baleen. Goodbye. Good luck. You too, Kiloph. See you. Well, maybe I should check on Lyonesse. In the Queen's office? Lyonesse, you alone? Kiloph! You still working? Anything I can help with? Thank you. But it's work I have to take care of myself. You never have time to rest anymore. It was better before. It's pointless to think of that way, Kiloff. Yeah, but...
To be honest, I'm just so very tired. Can I lean on you for a little while?
Sure.
I feel safer in your arms than anywhere else, Kiloff.
Lyonesse, there's something important and I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. I love you. I want to protect you forever. Did you hear me?
I did. Do you really feel that way?
Lyonesse, it has to be you.
Would it be bad if I said I'm happier to hear your words than when I heard the war was over?
Your Majesty?
Yeah, Azamit always has the greatest timing, doesn't he? Bishop Paradis is looking for you. Oh, yes. Azamit, I bet you timed that on purpose. I have no idea what you're talking about. Yeah, right. I'll remember this. Someday you're gonna get it. I look forward to it. Someday you're gonna get it. The Great Hall. We've been waiting for you, Your Majesty. What is it? Well, Asim and I have been talking. You have worked hard without complaint for so long. We would like you to take a month off and rest. But there's so much work. While you're absent, Patronus will take over your duties. If you feel I'm qualified, that is. Oh, Patronus, thank you so much. No need to thank me. We only wish it could be longer, but it simply isn't possible at this time. If it's all set up, that's great. I don't want to waste a second. Let's go, Lyonesse. To where? Back to the village. You'll probably catch up with Gall and Baleen. Yes, let's go. Hey, Kiloff. What is it? I want us to be together like this forever. Well, I guess that's that. In year 221, month 2. Did I cut it close? The war that swept Forsena was ended by Lyonesse of Leonia. As sung in the Bardic Song of Brigandine. See, this is where the title comes in. Leonia enjoyed a time of peace. You know, the art that they put into here is actually pretty good. You know, for a lot of the things that they put in this game. But in this world, nothing lasts forever. Beautiful flowers die. And time fades. And with time fades peace and joy. Thus humanity remembers. Those who risked everything for a cracker. I mean, to earn the moment of peace. Their memory is handed down forever in the human heart. This is going to take a little bit of time, but people that haven't seen this, I like to let it roll because, well, if they haven't seen it, if I skip it, they can't see it. So I think that's it. There. Okay. Are we moving on? Great. Okay. I think at the very end you get to see the monsters. I don't know if this is the part. It might be the part though. Oh, here's the staff. This is all this is showing the people that actually this is the people that actually made the game, but then it'll show the voiceovers at the end. So anybody who's done a voice in English for this game is gonna be listed here. So your name is immortalized in this this video here. So be happy. Yep, here's the voices. Asmit was Jason Start. Bagdemagus, Kevin Butler, Brangy and Julie Collins, Bulnoil, Kerry Reese, Kador, Chris Datoli, Kai, Daniel Bernardo, Camden, the same guy, Cole, Jim Barr, Dinadan, Kevin Poe, Drist, Eric Valdez, Esmery, Ern McDonald, Garrett, James Dooley, Gwengulin, Caleb Rutherford, Haley Aaron McDonald, Ira Allegra Scott, Kiloph Bradley Smith, Lance Jason Start, Lyonesse Julie Collins, Marriott Kathleen Burns, Millet Noel, no name, no last name, Melia Candace Zingale, Myra Dole, Almighty's Ray Jurgen, Paternus Chris Datoli, Ulster Ray, Jernginian, Vinard Philip Galfus, Yvain Daniel Bernardo, Zemeckis Chris Datoli, Casting Director Jason Start. Jason Start! You did all this. Let me in on the next one. The Brigandine 3, or Brigandine 2. Let me be a part of it. I really do like the Grand Edition a lot better. It really completes a lot of things. I mean, I can play the old one still, but this one is kind of the fun, you know, this ties up so many loose ends that, you know, don't seem to be like fit in with the regular one. But the regular one is still fun. I mean, the music in the regular one is still probably better, although I think I like Norgard's music in here better than the original one, but all the other music scores for all the countries I think I like better, especially Driss with the rock and roll guitar, you know, one that's in there. So just gonna go through with the Chinese names and the Japanese names, what am I saying? But yeah, basically I just wanted to say that, you know, I'm gonna be bringing out more Grand Edition Let's Plays. Thanks for watching all the way through. You know, I know a lot of people kind of watch the beginning and then they just jump right to the end and they watch the end, but if you could watch the whole way through, that'd be kind of cool to see how the progression went, you know, where people, you know, picked certain knights to be, you know, some of the main picks for the final fight with the Snake of Chaos, you know, and just see how it all progressed. It would be kind of good to just go through and, you know, watch the whole thing and just see how it's progressing. I was able to do this super fast. I'm surprised, because the Queen's team starts off kind of small, and I was able to just push through so well. I had some very risky moments, but I played with a Queen before, with Filo and Sophia before. I was a very weak army, and I was able to pull off wins because, you know, I know how to place my monsters for defense and things like that usually. So yeah, but you can see how powerful the Queen is. You know, in the battle before, the two videos before, you'll see me fight Vinard's team and just utterly destroy them with djinn attacks and holy words and things like that. You know, in just one turn, I was able to destroy a massacre, a whole army with the Queen's team. And then I go into Snake of Chaos and trying to find a really cool way to work it by just going on the offense, not waiting for him to come to me, going on the offense and just using some of the most tactical ways I could to try to kill it fast. And it did work, especially because I wasn't at 30, level 30, with all my knights. So I didn't mix up the turns. You know, I had everything going, working for me the way I wanted it to be. So yeah, it worked out. The Snake of Chaos was, that was tough. That's always tough. It's always like a mind bender to try to figure out where you need to go, what you should do at what time, this and that. I think I played it very well though, and I was able to burn up most of the magic. That worked out pretty well. So there we go. Queen Lyonesse level 30. I did get her to level 30. Because I had to pick between Charlene, Langueborg, Isifis, or there might have been a couple other picks, but the most recent picks were Charlene and Langueborg. You know, it was kind of the first pick, and it just came down to the fact that I wanted a bit of a challenge, and Langueborg is still technically one of the worst knights to use because of his rune power, but it worked out with him being a knight and a samurai. I could use double heals, heal himself up all the way. That helped out so much. I could have used it for anybody else, but they just kept targeting him. And they almost wanted to put him out of commission, you know, just to try to prove a point to me, like, hey, why are you taking this character into the final battle? We are going to torture him. But was able to pull through. We were able to pull through. We were able to do that. So that was pretty cool. So, yeah, I just want to, you know, mention again, you know, go ahead, subscribe to the channel, like the video if you liked it. Let me know what you think the next LP is. I might do something the same way with the next LP where you get to pick a certain team for a certain destination. I'm not going to let you know if it's a Bulnoil pick or if it's a Snake of Chaos pick, but I'll think about it and I'll think about the other team that I would like to comprise, and you know, we'll go from there. So definitely look forward to there's level 30 Langueborg. There's level 30 Langueborg. And man, that gold dragon was just pouring out damage. 347 damage for that gold dragon. And Kiloph was pretty powerful. He didn't look like he did too much damage, but I mean, the Snake of Chaos has some defense to it too, you know. But I mean, for an Avenger, I think he did very well. I think he did very well. He had a lot going for him. He just kept healing up. Well, like, what was it? Like, I don't remember. It was like 80 points of healing or 70 points of healing. What was it? I don't remember, but it was really, really good, you know, giving him what I gave him so that he could work out really well. But there's all my drink specials up there. I thought that'd be kind of cool. Turn them all into little shot glass names, you know, little shot names. Because they have this little magic jar that they're so small, it almost looks like a big shot glass. Save me scorpions up there. Got a bunch of save me scorpions, actually. It wouldn't have worked out in the Snake of Chaos fight with the scorpion, because they poison things, and poisoning like one of those little snakes doesn't really mean anything because I have to kill it off in one turn anyway. So it's a 2 or 3 shot thing I gotta do to kill it. It could kind of work, but it doesn't. The poison doesn't work on Jörmungandr, the Snake of Chaos. The poison doesn't work on him. So unless I'm hitting a doppelganger that's really powerful, it's a little bit situational. Maybe sometime I'll bring a scorpion to the Snake of Chaos, but I'll have to see if I have enough rune to fit it. You know, I need to have things that are going to do a lot of damage and kill things very fast, because you could see how crazy it can get. It can get kind of stressful. It can be like totally over your head as far as like, what do I do? I mean, just kind of follow the guidelines of just keep pushing forward. If you have to send somebody back to kill a monster in the back, send the thing back there that's, you know, not the heavy hitter, if you have the chance to do it, or try to think about a way to do it, you know, the best way possible. It's hard to say like a set strategy for the Snake of Chaos. Snake of Chaos is literally supposed to be chaotic. So, you know, he does his enigma thing, he does his chaos attack. His Enigma thing goes forward. His Chaos attack goes all over the place. It could just randomly do anything. And what you didn't know, too, is it can randomly charm you. It can charm your leaders. It can charm your monsters. It could do two charms in one hit. It could do, like what you saw, two stones. It could do silent. It could do anything. It's crazy. It's hard. It could go... That battle could go south so fast. I'd say there's a little bit of luck in a Snake of Chaos fight because it will never go 100% the same way over and over again. But if you play it a few times and you've beaten it, it shouldn't be too hard, but it still will be difficult and you still could lose. So the chance of losing on Snake of Chaos still does exist, even with a very good team. That was a pretty cool fight. It worked out pretty well. And I just have a ton of monsters. Vinard kept leaving me monsters every time I retreated from a castle. So I have a ton of level 1 monsters that we're gonna scroll through here. And then we'll finish this whole thing. So just gotta wait till it's all over. I think we're down to the unicorns and the pixies. That is a long list of monsters. I think I had 60 something monsters. So I think we're at the end. I named one up. I don't know why. I just named one up. Gulzad, you are the last zombie on my team. Bye-bye. Oh, that was so satisfying. The snake and Bulnoil fight, that was so satisfying. I don't know which one was better. You tell me in the comments below which one you thought was better. But you can see where all the turns went. I pushed him over there just to get some points and went back and forth for the longest time, just leveling up until I pushed him all the way back to Solstheim to finish it there. So that ends it. That's it. It's over. Thanks a lot for watching. Subscribe for more if you want to see more of these Let's Plays. I guess I'll see you in the next Let's Play. This is my channel, Ferocity Trigger. And I do the Let's Plays. I do multiplayer too. I might be bringing out some other kinds of games too that are turn-based also. So look forward to that in the future. Take care.